the goals from set piece, a bit of the evidence there. But 9 goals in 10 for Richarlison. But it was Mickey van der Ven at the back that impressed you most.
Yeah, look, I think it's interesting, like, listening to his interview there, because I don't think Spurs were at their best today at all. I think from a midfield point of view, they